they have that?
With or without her.
Is that everything else?
Oh, our shoe book.
Come here, Mom. My purse, because it has my purse on it.
Madison, you want to get your dress on?
It's got Hello Kitty or something on it, doesn't it?
Yeah.
Yes, it's a Hello Kitty.
Why?
Where is it?
It's in your bag over there. I saw it.
In your mom's bag.
There you go. Your brush.
Yes.
I think what's in my bag.
Did it get in there?
I've been really looking forward to this day for 2 years, and I pretty much knew from the beginning that God had a plan when He brought Adam into my life. We're two imperfect people who just strive daily to work out all the imperfections. We bring each other closer to God each and every day. And it's just so exciting to see where He's going to take us. And I can't wait for that journey to start. And I think that we would both agree that we just, we can't wait for Him to just write His story on our heart.
Hey, Boo Boo. I didn't even know you were over there. Lord, I just thank you for today, Father, and I just give you all the praise and all the glory for today, Lord, what you've been doing in our lives, for this day that you've put together for us, Lord, for them too, and for me, Lord, the blessings that you pour out on us daily. And, Lord, I just come to you with an open heart, and I just ask that you just help me to give everything to them, Lord, just to extend my heart to them as you do for me, and just to guide them, Lord, and just to work as a team, Father, and I just give you praise for all that you're doing. Most importantly, the sole purpose in our lives is Jesus, Lord. And I just pray that we just grow into more of your godliness, and you just strengthen us each day, Lord. And that we just grow with each other and just learn from each other, Lord. And just be patient with each other. And just care for one another, Lord.
Let them see you in me. Who am I without your grace? Another smile, another face, another breath, a grain of sand.
Help others, Lord.
Passing quickly through your hand. I give my life and love for it. Take it all, take everything. Let them see you in me. Let them hear you when I speak.
Just for all that you do. And we give you all the glory and all the praise, Jesus. In your holy name I pray. Amen. I love you. Thank you.
I've had long enough with you. Forget the world now, we won't let them see. But there's one thing left to do. Now that the weight has lifted, love has surely shifted my way. Marry me today and every day. Marry me. If I ever get the nerve to say hello in this cafe, say you will. Say you will. Together can never be close enough for me.
Why don't you join us in prayer?
Feel like
Heavenly Father, we just love you. We thank you, Lord, for your goodness to us. Father, we just praise you for this very moment. Lord, how there was rain and that was okay with us. And now there's sunshine.
What he's doing in your life. And we've met a young man who is compassionate and has a real heart for relationships, and it's just been a joy. And the thing I've been so impressed, Adam, is that he is searching for God's way and letting God light his path. And he's not about to let others in the past define who he is, but yet to let God define your path. And it's been a beautiful thing to watch, and I thank you for the joy of that. We're here today for this probably most sacred, special time in anybody's life. And it's about marriage.
Glorifying.
And as we think about that, I just want to share with our folks that marriage is up.
And I declare that Jesus Christ is my Lord and Savior. And I recognize that he died for me so that I can live. Amen. Brooke, would you repeat these after me? And Adam, you may kiss.
I, Brooke, take you out.
Friends and family, and I am overjoyed to present to you Mr. and Mrs. Adam Brooke.
Beautiful, God, you are the most beautiful.